toilets away hasn't worked. So now International Development Enterprises is trying a new approach. Clyde Lawney reports from Cambodia.
It seems that everyone in this village, which is called Slang in Kandal province, has turned up for this sanitation meeting. And basically, they're going to be shamed into getting a toilet during the meeting, which lasts about half an hour. They'll be told in graphic terms exactly how much waste they produce and what defecating in the open will do to their health. Facilitator pulls no punches. He's making it clear to the villagers that they've got a serious problem. She places a map of the village on the ground and asks people to pour some earth on the places where they defecate, as the brown